how to recognise your pliers. These ones are for cutting, so whether it's wire or beading thread, these are the ones you use. These ones are the flat nose pliers or chain nose pliers, and these are predominantly used for crimping. And these are your round nose pliers, which you use for making any kind of curve or loop, whether it's in wire or head pins or eye pins.